It was hot. Now we have John. Now this is a tropical storm, and you say, Dan, why are you showing me this? Because John's going to move north. The moisture from John left over, the spin, the storm itself will turn into a depression. Nothing really to worry about as far as wind goes, but watch where the precipitation will go. Some of it will head up towards the west, some of it will head